Alright, intro. Stephen Utama. Next up, the one and only
King of the Matrix himself.
Yeah.
Bro, it's Bob John. Whoa.
NPCs all day.
Oh, alright, next up we have.
We got the guy who conquered the Black Diamond on his first try. Oh. Amazing.
Yeah, buddy.
You want to introduce yourself to the camera?
No.
Don't be shy.
I'm shy. Can you introduce
it? Right here we have Brandon Sam Lee.
Sam Fooley.
Yeah.
Sam Fooley?
Yeah.
Why is it Foo?
Why is it?
Yeah.
From Chinese. What
no
are
way.
You?
Way.
Yeah.
But can I call you Sam Fooley?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, I'll call you Joshua.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, yeah. That's it.
No one calls me by that name, bro.
Joshua.
Yeah. Alright, who's the next one? Well, they're taking too long. All right, at the bus stop.
No, what happened to Kawhi?
Right, so it's an execution at both ends that we really need to make sure.
He's always just
Yeah. All right, day two, guys. Day two. Right here, we're waiting for the ski bus. We're gonna go ski, and this guy's gonna show us how it's done.
Oh no. Yeah, so it's all about the snow plow and the wedge. Once you master the wedge, you're pretty much good to go. Let's get some of let's get some footage of this guy.
Yo,
kinda.
Yo, this guy's icicles on his hair.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, we're going down our first real hill. How are you feeling, Steven?
Yo, I'm actually generally scared.
It's okay, man. You have those high performance boots, man. Me and Kenny got those plastic ones.
I know you're capable.
You're capable.
Don't say that, bro. Actually, yo, Tark, can you actually show me the easier route, though?
Trust me, man. This is the easiest route.
This one here?
Yeah, you gotta conceive, achieve, and believe, guys.
Bro, look at that. I was in the air. I
had to touch that. Yo, Stephen, you're playing footsie with Brandon, man. He's about to crash.
You were all gonna fall there like idiots. Yo, let's go, man.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, where are we going?
A few moments later.
Holy fuck.
You're done, right?
Yo, I got PTSD officer. I'm not going back up again, I swear.
Yo,
Turk, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Steven,
yeah.
That was me at Mount Tremblant.
Yo, this is what happened. I went down.
Yeah.
I couldn't stop, right? So I fell backwards. And then my what do you call it, the post? It came off my hands, right? And then, so I had to go back and get it.
Yeah.
But then I can't go up, right? It's a slope. So I took off my I took off my skis, but I realized I still can't walk up. The thing is still slippery. Luckily, Turk was there, so he gave me the full speed.
Oh no.
But then he ditched me after, bro. He just went down.
I was waiting for you to put the skis on. I was looking. You're trying to put it on? You can't.
I can't.
Your legs were shaking.
I could have, bro. It was on a slope, bro. I could have put it back on. I walked all the way back down near the very bottom and I put it back on.
Thank you.
vlogging. Yo, so we are on the gondola up Sulphur Mountain in Alberta, Banff.
Yep.
Check out the sick views. Woo. Oh, look at these two beautiful views.
Woo!
Frozen fingers and toes. This was the day in all its glory. Or maybe you spent looking up at giants. So big and ancient. They make your head. Another day has ended. It was beautiful, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe you spent at the top looking down and around.
Kenny, where are we right now?
We're at the top of Banff.
The top of Banff. You see the halo around the mountains? That's from the sunset. How long did it take to set up the tree?
The tree took about 32 minutes, give or take.
Give or take?
Yeah. See, I got some presents for, the kids. Yeah, but,
Little Susie?
Yeah, little Susie's on the way.
Wow, congratulations. Congratulations.
Yo, how many cards in a row?
26.
What?
26.
Okay.
Here, I'll move it over.
Alright. That's 20. You can go first.
You ready?
Okay, you
ready?
Do this.
Ready to play 26 pickup?
Kenny.
Yeah, ready.
Go ahead. Kenny's gonna teach you.
All right, me versus Kenny.
Yeah.
All right, Kenny, ready?
Yeah.
You can go first.
Okay.
Oh, so cute. Yeah,
there you go.
Buddy.
26.
So this is what you mean by pickup. 26 pickup.
26 pickup. I win.
So cute.
Yo, I actually won. You didn't do anything.
Yo, so that was the meme?
You know what 52 pickup is?
Yeah.
You give
pick up 26 cards.
You know, 52. You give someone a deck, and they throw on the floor.
Actually?
And you pick it up.
Yo, let's play pairs though, actually.
Yo, Brandon, round two, how are you feeling?
Not too good.
Why not?
This might be my last day on earth.
A little prayer for Brandon. He's gonna make it. Look at how flat that is. Let the record show the camera has seen how flat this area is.
How is your little kid doing?
Later. Meanwhile.
Yo, Methusen, what are we doing right now?
We are taking barrels.
We really are. Oh, Lake Louise! Wow, we're here!
I'll give an interesting fact. Did you know this building was built by the Scottish Maesters?
Whoa! Yeah.
That's all I know about it.
I mean, wow, that's so original.
Okay, guys, so, I just wrote my letter to Santa. Hopefully my my Christmas wish comes true.
Yeah.
Yeah. What is your Christmas wishes, guys?
Let us know in the comment section.
Let us know in the comment section below. maybe next vlog I'll tell you what I actually wish for.
Yeah.
All right.
There he goes. Good job, brother!
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Okay, so we went to the top today, and yeah, I'll show you exactly where the top is. But look at all the way up there. That's even above the clouds. That's where we went. It's quite the big mountain. And that. There's another poor injured soul.
2 hours later.
Hey guys, so as you can see, we figured that Lake Louise would look a lot better at night.
Yeah.
So
really?
We decided to take the train.
The bus. We want to see it pitch black.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As you can see, guys.
Yeah.
In the back, we have Lake Louise.
All its glory.
It looks better in the night.
Honestly, yeah, I think so too. And it's not because we missed the bus.
Yeah, we just obviously wanted to see this, and it's, you know,
right. I'll tell you right now, very few people have seen this at night.
Exactly.
Except us. Catch y'all later.
All right, day number 4, right, Kenny?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Pretty warm.
What are we doing? Waiting for the bus, and the bus is right there, waiting for us to start walking, and then he's gonna come.
Look at that cute bus over there.
I saw him.
Moving side.
Do you have your bus tickets?
No.
No.
Okay, it's gonna be a quick trip for you guys then.
Yeah.
Okay. See you guys at the rink.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, yo, this talk just looks small. Like.
What is this? What kind of sideways chess is this?
The board is actually 2-2. The board is so fucked right now.
What's happening?
The board is actually so fucked.
Look at my pawn.
No, literally look at the pieces and where they are.
Bro, this guy's playing scared, man.
This doesn't make sense.
I'm blaming you. That's how it went. These two. Yeah, and then me too.
Me too.
It's a high level chess game.
I actually don't even know what to do. It's so.
No, whose turn is it?
It's our turn.
It's mine.
My goodness.
Oh, wait.
I swear.
Pieces are so weird.
Oh, walk with the money, man. Oh, you're a rich man. Yo, Susie, how are you feeling, man? Give me the update. Last day. The last hour. How was the trip?
Amazing trip. Favorite trip.
Actually. Did you get more hours this trip than all the other trips combined?
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
I was skiing down Black Diamond yesterday.
That's true. I remember I saw you there.
It's a fact.
It's a fact. Whose bed is this? Did you get permission or no?
That's it.
Okay, thank you.
Definition.